people who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today. Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother went astray. Tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him. spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kaladak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kaladag was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
Someone there!
The Uli!
Get us inside!
Die faster!
Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. It's a good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.
Thank you.
AJ! You're back for another puff of the good stuff.
Oh, right. And this next batch is definitely some of the good stuff.
It's a corn.
Hot rocks.
Yeah. You won't even notice that you burnt a hole in your crotch.
My what?
Oh, shit.
I don't really feel much of a buzz.
You must be building up a bit of a tolerance. Right. I need a bit more of the secret ingredient.
From afar, seeking answers.
Of course.
Give up.
Good to see you, Ajay.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello. Hello.
You should stay away from the arenas. Try
we have no access there, but we do there, you see.
Mita, you have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the south, but the north has been cut off from us because of Kingsbridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the north. Now, the bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it, drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the north, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
I reached the spot. I'm ready.
Ajay, it's good to hear your voice. I was starting to worry. The convoy should be coming in from the southwest.
Good luck.
Amita, I got the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Ajay, this is the closest we've been to the north in years. Thank you. And it goes without saying, good luck and please, don't get yourself killed.
capture the bridge. I'll patch you through.
That's fantastic news, Ajay. Shit, hold on. Ajay, enemies are inbound from the north. It's the Royal Guard, Pagan Min's elite. They're tough, but you can't let them retake the bridge. Okay, good luck. Attention, people of Kyrat. Ajay Ghale, hero of the Golden Bar, has captured the bridge separating us from our lost comrades in the north. This is a historic day for the liberation of our country and a blow against Pagan Min's tyranny. All forces, move in to secure the bridge. Fighters are almost at the bridge. They'll secure it. Rendezvous with them. You've struck a resounding blow for freedom.
The way for freedom, and it's the road that we'll drive straight over Pagan.
It's a miracle. Salaam, Ajay.